Hello mga Kamitsu, ito po si Agent Colson, ang inyong likod, at welcome po sa Agent Colson Vlog. Huwag lang mag-subscribe ko na po, at kung luma naman kayo, mag-stay lang po kayo dahil marami po akong mga video na darating. Paano, Kamitsu?
Hello mga Kamitsu, mabuhay po kayo. Bago tayo magsimula, nais ko pong i-shout out ang mga masugid nating manunood at mga subscribers. Umpisahan natin sa Japan. Kamusta na po kayo dyan, Yogi Abe, ng Osaka, Japan? Nais kong mapanood din ang gagawin mong video tungkol sa pagluluto ng mga putahing hapon. Punta naman tayo sa Edmonton, Canada, na sila Diana at Victor. Nais ko ding mapanood, Victor, ang food reaction mo piyen sa Canada, at ang nag-iisang official network ni Kai Soto, na si Let's Hoop ng Canada. Maraming salamat sa sponsor na mas, at ipagpatuloy mo lang ang pagsuporta sa ating kababayan na si Kai Soto. Punta naman tayo sa Cavite. Kamusta na po kayo, Amil Cabinting at Bingbang ng Bacoor at Las Marinas, Cavite? Ipagpatuloy nyo lang po ang mga online negosyo nyo. Punta naman tayo sa Muntinlupa, sila Weird Wild ng Palapat na sina Dina at Alan J. Ipagpatuloy mo lang po ang paggawa ng reaksyon sa pagkain ng street food at sa mga alaga mong iba't ibang uri ng animals. Punta naman tayo sa Dubai. Kamusta na, Hazel TV 10? Salamat sa mga supporta nyo. Ito na po ang slides na ginawa ko sa inyo. Maraming salamat sa mga baguhan po. Huwag po kayong maiyang mag-subscribe para ma-notify kayo sa mga susunod na video ko. Salamat po ulit sa walang sayang panunood sa mga video ko. Tatanawin ko pong malaking utang na loob ang bawat panunood nyo po. Gagawin ko po ang lahat para makapagbigay sa inyo ng magandang video tungkol sa Mitsubishi, sa mga buhay-buhay, at mga reaksyon. Kaya mga Kamitsu, sabihan nyo lang po ako kung ano po ang nais yung gawin ko sa mga susunod na video ko po. Maraming salamat po ulit.
Are you in search of auto repair or for your P.MS for your Mitsubishi vehicle? If so, you've come to the right place. We're proud to be the top local authorized Mitsubishi auto repair service and we pride ourselves on being professional, reliable and affordable. Our mechanics have years of experience working on all types of vehicles. Whether your car needs brakes or rotors, transmission or engine work, diagnostic reports or just routine maintenance, we can do it all. Read description below. That's for now. Let's jump to another topic. Hi there. Again. Kamitsu. This is Patrick aka Agent Colson and welcome to Agent Colson Vlog. Today's video, I will answer all your questions from my official page, Mitsubishi All-In Promos in Facebook and Mitsubishi All-In Promos on Google. So, if you're new with my YouTube channel, please subscribe and hit the notification bell, to be able to notify you about my next video. Let's start, Kamitsu. Question number 1. What happens if you step on the brake and gas at the same time? My answer is, if you are at a stop, your drive tires might spin and your car might move some, but the overall effect would be for the car to slow and stop. The brakes provide extra drag on the vehicle that without additional gas cause the car to slow a bit. It is best to use your right foot on the brake and the gas pedal. Question number 2. What is it called when you rest your foot on the brake pedal while driving? My answer is, in an automobile, the dead pedal, often also called the foot rest, is typically a non-moving piece of rubber or metal that the driver is supposed to rest his or her left foot on when driving. Question number 3. Why is the brake pedal bigger than the gas? My answer is, the brake pedal is wider to make it easy to feel with your foot which pedal is which. It also rises up further than the gas pedal when released. The idea is to minimize the chance of accidentally stepping on the gas when you meant to step on the brake. Question number 4. Which is the accelerator and brake pedals? My answer is, the throttle, which controls fuel and air supply to the engine and is also known as the accelerator or gas pedal, is normally the rightmost floor pedal. Normally the throttle and brake are operated by the right foot, while the clutch is operated by the left foot. Question number 5. Can I press the brake and clutch at the same time? My answer is, no, damage comes from pressing the clutch with the brake. You must have the clutch in to stop without stalling. So pressing the clutch and brake at the same time is the proper thing to do, and much better for the car than the brake alone, which would stall the car. Question number 6. How do I stop hitting accelerator instead of brake? My answer is, when you brake, get into the habit of aiming for the center of the pedal. Doing so develops muscle memory and reduces the chance that your foot will slip off or that you will hit the accelerator by mistake. Avoid distractions, such as using a cell phone, looking away from the road, or reaching for objects. Question number 7. How do you adjust the height of a brake pedal? My answer is, using a pair of pliers, twist the push rod in a clockwise direction to increase the height of the brake pedal. If you need to lower the brake pedal, you can do so by twisting the push rod counterclockwise. Question number 8. What happens to a car when you press the brake and accelerator at the same time? My answer is, when you press the brake and accelerator together, the torque converter allows slippage to a certain extent and doesn't let the engine rev higher than a certain RPM, and when the brake is released, the car bolts off. When you take your foot off the brake, the clutch is simultaneously released so the car can accelerate. Question number 9. What happens if I brake without clutch? My answer is, first clutch then brakes or directly brakes is fine. If you do not apply clutch while braking, vehicle gets more braking assistance due to engine resistance. Brake when you need to brake. Question number 10. Is it okay to press accelerator while car is off? My answer is, on a modern electronically fuel injected car, absolutely nothing happens at all when you press this while parked. The fuel systems are controlled by the engine electronics and are not active until the engine starts running. Pressing the gas pedal releases some of this into the engine. Last question, number 11. What causes sudden unintended acceleration? My answer is, driver reports of unintended acceleration indicate that it occurs when the car is already in motion. In many cases, investigations have determined driver error to be the cause. It was found that loose floor mats cause the pedal to become trapped, causing unintended acceleration. So, Mitsubishi fans, that's all for now. Thank you for all your questions, I do hope I answered correctly. But still remember this. This is only my point of view and my own understanding, guys. Please make sure that when it comes to your car concerns, you should visit our Mitsubishi Service Center and ask our accredited service advisor. They have the authority to answer all your demand, and you can also have an appointment for your PMS and services. Please read description below. And if you want to apply for a car loan via in-house financing, I'm always ready to assist you online or make an appointment. Just message me with my messenger and my contact number 0915580-3389. See description below. Again, this is Agent Colson. Thank you for watching. And don't forget to subscribe, like this video and share with your friends so that you will be able to notify you to my next video. Thank you, Mitsubishi fans. See you soon. Contact us now to schedule your auto repair service. We look forward to working with you.